Hey guys, it's your girl Caitlin, and welcome back to another episode of Never Alone. And in the last episode, we escaped the Northern Lights. And we ran into that guy who wanted our bola again. Watch Animal Spirits. And he killed Suka, but then Suka came back as a spirit. So we have the Month of Night and Animal Spirits. Month of Night first.
In the month of November, there's no sun. So during that dark time, we travel by the light of the moon. It's quite different. Everything was silver and black. Toward the horizon, we could see where caribou are because their body heat flowing upward, and we could see it glowing in the moonlight against a dark horizon where there's no stars. If somebody yelled, you couldn't know who yelled from where the sound came from, but specifically where that cloud of their breath went up and it glowed in the moonlight. So that was a good time to travel. It was very surrealistic. And so things that were dark objects look very close, and white objects look very far.
So the entire November, it's just the moon. Now animal spirits.
We are taught that there's no hierarchy. It's not everything else, and then man, you know, humans on top, and they're separate from everything. We're taught that everything is equal.
I love the pictures
of
Noah.
All the animals have a human form, or can be seen in a human form. And so they have just as much or more intelligence. You know, in fact, have a lot to teach people. And so that's how these transformations can happen. It's if the animal wants you to see it in its human form. There's a story where a man comes up to an ice hole and then realizes there's another man in his parka that's got stuck in the net, you know? And he's just stuck like that. Oh, can you let me out? Please help me, you know? And so then he lets the man out, but then realizes that was actually a seal. That was a seal man. And just because that seal wanted that help, that seal allowed itself to be seen in human form.
That must take bravery to show its human form. Do we just, like, bring this down? And the good news is that we still have my bola. Got that down to me. Why isn't it following it? Follow Suka, little spirit. Is there a way Suka can, like, Oh, this way. and just jump from here. If there's someone. Not the blizzard. Not again. Or do we just use the wind to jump? Wind ready when you are. Nearly. In this game, there sure is a lot of jumping. Get to the edge. Come on, Wind, I need your help. Or can Zuka like guide it over? He can. We can take it this way. There's an owl up there. Jump! Thanks, Wind. Just made it.
The path to the Inuit.
This way, Branch. This way.
Pakalagat, Derigan. Sudi ikayo hulu ni reak si Arolu ihilagin nga.
Sometimes the blizzard's helpful and sometimes it isn't. I can throw my bowl at that. Supposed to take this guy. Oh, we can now get up here. We just use the wind. Bola time. This way. There's a way to come around. Any spirit or wind? Come on, little guy. And jump down. Just drop. We got you. Stay right there, stay. Instead of whimpers, Sofa just curls up into a ball. Maybe the wind will try to get me. Wait for it to come around again. Woo! Come on. This way? Wind! Thank you. It was dangerous to travel at any distance. All one could see was a mass of white swirling snow. We can't swim like we did in the last one. Yep, there's something here. It doesn't necessarily get me across. Now I think I know where we have to go. There we go. Does Lookalike control the entire tree? Now it's getting us across. Supposed to jump to. Maybe bring the branch a bit higher. Suka's a big help. Whoa! Sorry. Thank you. I wasn't supposed to jump. Ready when you are, Blizzard. Come on. Where? No! Are you serious, Breaking Branch? Please don't tell me it's gonna start me off at the very beginning. No! Is there anything up here? Have to jump. Ready when you are, Blizzard. Woo! Yes. Uh-oh. Not again! Bye-bye. This is unfair. Why can't it be like the Bola? Keep going. Thank you. Leave us alone. Like the boss fight. Of course it is. Do we just have to like make it fall? Suka, hurry! We only have so much time in this. Alright, just throw your fire at this twig. Suka, you might be a spirit, but are you really that weak? And are you really that slow? But we're just having a hard time doing it. Maybe we're not supposed to go to the left when he fires, but we're supposed to go to the right. To go to the left. Can't move it anymore if it's there. And I told this guy I saw the Bola first. If he wants a Bola, buy your own. Or make your own. This is gonna take forever. Okay, so when he fires the next time we go to the right. Go Stuka, go, go, go! That nearly hit us. Oh, come on! Maybe we're supposed to be like the very top and just move left and right. I love how Stuka just curls into a ball when every time Nuna dies. It's sad but cute. So he breaks that branch. But how do we get him to hit it another time? Branches are down, so do we just get him to hit it again? Darn it. Why didn't I watch YouTube before starting this video? I'm just gonna have to end the video here and watch YouTube so I can fully figure out what to do here. Like, when he hits the two branches, I thought we were supposed to get him to hit them again, but as soon as he hit the branch again, it didn't come collapsing on him. So I'm just gonna have to watch YouTube and figure this out. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see all of you in the next one. Peace, love, bye.